They're bloodthirsty and ready to feast. And no, we are not talking about those handsome vampires.
No, ticks. And this spring's cooler weather may mean the blood-sucking bugs will make up for lost time all summer long. News 5's Eric Czarnitz explains.
Walking through a well-manicured lawn, yeah, you can pick up a tick, but the chances are fairly minuscule, especially when you compare it to the woods or one of those grassy fields. But so far, even there, it's been a pretty tick-free season. However, all that is about to change.
Now that the weather's getting better, the ticks that are out are going to be extremely hungry, and they're ready to latch on to new hosts.
The cool, wet spring held back the maturation of the ticks. And because they have taken so long to come out, it looks like they may even stick around a little longer, too.
Normally, we'd have ticks active into early July. They're going to be active this year into late July, possibly even early August.
So if you're a hiker, cyclist, or just enjoy the outdoors, it's time to prepare.
What you do is, if you're going to go hiking, wear long pants, tuck them into your socks, and even spray your clothing with DEET is a good preventative. And then at the end of the day, search for ticks.
And even if you do get bit, make sure to remove them as soon as possible. The longer the tick feeds, the greater your chances of contracting a disease.
The best way to remove a tick is to use the fine tweezers and carefully sort of pull it out. You don't want to tear skin away necessarily, but you want to sort of use the tweezers to lift it out from the bite, from the area where it's biting.
Of course, we want you to go out and enjoy the outdoors. Just play it safe. The easiest way is to wear light-colored clothing. That makes a nice contrast so you can see those ticks before they have a chance to sink their teeth in. Reporting from the College of Mount St. Joseph's, Eric Czarnitz, News 5.
So again, if a tick decides you, a family member, or a pet is its next meal, again, here's the best way to remove it. Grab the tick firmly at the part that's stuck into your skin and then gently pull it out until it lets go.
Or not so gently.
This is interesting. We never did this when I was a kid, but they say now save it in a jar in case your doctor wants to test it for a disease. Also, wash the bite area on your skin with warm water and soap. If you can't remove the tick, call your doctor. Also, don't try to smother it with petroleum jelly, nail polish, gasoline, or rubbing alcohol. And certainly don't burn the tick with a match while it's stuck to your skin, obviously.